मोबाइल से बाजी बेचता है। दीवार के ऊपर मेरा निशानी है, मेरे बेटा का मेरा निशानी है। इधर जाके भी मैं आए इधर ही रहेगा, बांधते रहेगा मैं।
I have worked here for 3 weeks at a stretch from 7 a.m. to 8 p.m.
I got invited to come from Kathmandu all the way here to paint in this amazing chaotic area in Mumbai.
What would you do for half a million?
Children Day is an initiative where we try to beautify the city. After the Aselfa project, we came here, we started thinking, what can we do over here? What can be done differently? And we started brainstorming. We thought, how about coloring the rooftops? But was coloring the rooftops enough?
हमारे यहाँ पे पहले किसी किसी के घर में पानी टपकता था, अभी तो पानी अंदर नहीं आएगा घर में, और इससे घर में गर्मी भी नहीं लगी।
To convince people over here, it took at least 2 months because people could not just digest the fact that we are again coming and doing something for free.
My part here was to convince people. Every house which had told me no, they are calling me and they're like, please, हमारा घर कर दो, ये वाला कर दो, ऐसा कर दो, वैसा कर दो, ये बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है।
ये मेरा घर है, पेंटिंग किया, मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा, साफ सुथरा हो गया, अभी इतना गंदगी नहीं रही।
माई थीम ओवर हियर इज 3D नेचर टाइप काइंड ऑफ आर्ट, बिकॉज नेचर इज वाइल्ड एंड फ्री, सो आई वॉन्ट दिस किड्स ओवर हियर टू बी वाइल्ड एंड फ्री फॉर द वर्ल्ड आउट देयर। एंड ऑन टॉप ऑफ द सीलिंग देयर विल बी अ गैलेक्सी ओवर देयर। आई वॉन्ट टू टेल देम दैट स्काई इज द लिमिट, गो फॉर वॉट एवर ड्रीम्स यू हैव।
Apart from the colors that we did over here, we very much focused on the cleanliness of the gutters as well as the surroundings of this area. So initially when we came, the gutter was actually filled with a lot of filth and garbage from the surrounding houses. We got to know that there are no dustbins in this place, so we thought that let's add on dustbins to this place, that we are going to have fences put on the nalas and have it beautified with flowers, so people actually look at that and they stop throwing.
Net lagane se ye acha hoga ki hamara nala pura saaf sutra rahega, usse hame mosquitoes nahi badhenge aur plus healthy people rahenge.
We want to change this place to look like Venice, basically. Okay, so I was talking to one of the locals. He told me that 14 years before, this Nala people used to actually swim in that. I was surprised. I was like, what? That is our vision, what we want to do. But it was already there. It's not as easy as it looks like. You have to get in the gutter. You have to clean everything.
इतना अच्छा किया है, किसी की नजर नहीं लगना चाहिए, इसलिए हम लोगों ने नींबू मिर्ची लगाया है।